Horsepower Hills here. Today we're going on a little road trip to New Jersey. I have a beach house there, right on the beach. Hopefully we see some supercars along the way. I know my neighbors have McLaren 600 LT. Yeah, we're gonna go up now.
Oh, Lamborghini!
Fresh out of jail, I ain't know what I was signing. I was having trip before I knew about design.
Alright y'all, so we just made it to the beach after like a 4-hour drive. But it's really nice out right now. It's actually February and it's not bad outside. So I think we're gonna get food now. Go car spotting. Me and Ben are in two different places of the country right now, so I think we'll switch back from POVs. But yeah, let's go get food and car spot.
All right, guys, we just got to the car wash. We're about to wash the Telluride because it's gotten pretty dirty and we haven't washed it in a while. And then we're gonna go grab some Raising Cane's and then go from there.
That's the only way we get away. We stuck together, you must forever. That's why I cannot go away. I leave you screaming.
Alright guys, so while we were washing the car, we kind of discovered this hidden racetrack. So we're going down this little road here to see how close we can get, trying to see some cars. I could hear like something drifting out there. It sounded like a Challenger, but we'll go look. The racetrack. There's no one in that observatory thing. I see people walking around. They're on the track. It's a drag strip.
They're not looking at us.
Are y'all here with the test group? Oh, they're racing. If y'all come in, y'all gonna have to sign and pay to come in, though.
Oh, okay.
You're more than welcome, but okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I don't really feel like paying to get in just to see like one or two cars race, but we'll definitely come back here, probably with Ryan, and make a little video or something, and maybe get out there on the track. All right, we just got to Cane's. Oh my gosh, this R8 is crazy.
Bro. With the parachutes?
It's actually about to be my dad's first time trying Raising Cane's, so I'll get his opinion on it.
We're good.
What's it out of 10?
9. Fries are good too.
It's good.
Good.
Thumbs up.
So we made it to the rocks right now. It might be a little bit windy. It's probably my favorite place to go when I come to the beach. It's nice houses and it's just a really nice area. And the view is crazy. And the waves like crash onto the rocks. Oh, it looks beautiful right now. It looks really cool with the houses and everything. Oh my gosh, I love it. And then there's Ocean City, New Jersey over there. It looks insane right now. And over there, geez, S5 over there. That's a nice house. Oh, that's super modern, what the heck? Oh my gosh, these are insane. All right, y'all, it's the next day. I always forget to record, but we're heading to church right now, and then we're going to get food. But I promise you, we're definitely gonna see some supercars today.
Check out this massive house. It literally wraps around the block.
Check out the duo here, C63S and a F-Type Type R. It's a nice spec. Alright y'all, we got a red C8 Corvette. It looks like the Z51 package. I think it's getting loaded up right now. This is probably the craziest house I've seen at the beach so far. Holy, this is one house. This is one house. That is wild. Oh my gosh. While I'm longboarding around, I just want to come out here and check this nice view. It's literally like 40 degrees out here, but it's not that bad, honestly. Like, still people walking on the beach. There was a person in the water earlier. Oh, this guy got it. Oh, he's off. We've got a Jeep Wrangler on the beach right now. It's a bit random. Nice GTC. Y'all, this is my bit. Oh crap, there's a bus. Y'all, this is my favorite taco spot when I come to Margate. It's so nice. Now let's get back into the Mercedes and drive around a little bit more. They have a really nice M5 CS out right now. Really nice.
All right, we're done with everything, but we just spotted a go-kart track on the way back, so we're about to just go in and try it out. Like the best supercar dealership in the DMV here. I'm currently at a Prestige Auto Imports. I'm just kind of looking around. They got some crazy stuff around here. I'm about to show you guys. Black Series inside the window with the bow on it. Someone's getting a nice present apparently. I'm not gonna lie, not a huge fan of this spec in any way at all, but it looks good still. This DBX sitting nice. Oh, 675 LT. It's got the orange seat belts. Those quad tips. It's AMG Central GTS. Got the Rari up on the upper deck. I don't know if it can show up on camera, but it's almost like a bluish purpley. Oh yeah, that definitely shows on camera. It's much darker in real life. God damn, bro, how do you mess up your rims that bad? V12 AMG back here, red guts. No! No, bro, what'd they do to the Brabus? Bro. They probably hit a deer or something. Not gonna, oh, I bet they did hit a deer, bro. That's gotta be what does this type of damage. Bro, I could not see this from the other angle, but there's quite literally a mercy in there, bro. Yo, I get it, I don't have a Ferrari, so I can't really talk, but like, please stop putting red and yellow together on your car specs. I mean, they just don't go together, bro. It never looks good.
Yo, we just picked up Ben. Now we're headed to Tyson's Corner Mall. Nice big sack.
Fifth Avenue.
There was a shooting here like a year ago.
Two of them. Oh, what's happening down there?
Maybe another shooting. Oh my gosh.
Oh, what is that? It's like a light in there.
Oh wait. No, I think there was smoke because they have like 50 fans.
Oh, M2? That's an M2.
Yeah,
it is. Yeah. This guy's been doing it.
I love the M2. Oh, dude, how many AMGs are there?
Holy.
You see,
how
like
expensive.
5 AMGs.
How expensive?
Like
$2 at least.
No, Darren. Look at all the crystal. Oh my gosh, a MyPro moving truck! I just saw a moving truck. I've never even seen it in Maryland. This is unbelievable. Hello.
That's nice. That looks like the vegan lady.
Dude, that vegan teacher?
Yeah.
Oh, no, they're tiny though.
I know. Dude, I'm trying to get off-white UNCs, but all of them are like this size. I never touched one before. Oh, shoot. I don't know like what shoes to get. I know what color I'm in. In this store called Diesel, the like materials are so nice. I have two things right here that I might try on. Oh, that's nice, bro.
We're about to leave,
I'll
so
show you all what I got at home. Well, reveal. But I'm, bro, that is it's low-key low-key muffled.
Oh, I'm bleeding, bro.
Oh, this is good. Oh, it's a rainbow bird. It's a gay bird.
Watch out. Hey! Oh, I'm gonna hit my head on this, bro.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, there's my head! They're freezing!
No! Put it around!
Alright guys, so we're heading back home right now. We finished up at the mall and we got food. Shout out to Pokey DC. I went out of my comfort zone a little. I got some stuff that I normally wouldn't get. But I had a few bites of it. It's actually really good. I'll probably come back whenever I'm in the area. So we just got home and I think that's gonna be it for the video. I'm so tired, I'm about to go to bed. I hope you liked our mini beach vlog and then Ben's POV. I think that was pretty cool. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video and I'll see you all next time.